competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
She's grabbed a ladder and she has just made this match that much more dangerous.
Knees meet face.
Slam.
Big splash.
Carefully measured knee drop. Made her pay for her mistake.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam.
Uh-oh. What a counter.
Running clothesline. Planning on what to do next.
Oh, broken in half.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're gonna take it to the next level.
What is a superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
As we all know, anything goes in an Extreme Rules match. How does one use that to their advantage, Corey?
One word, Cole. Weapons. They're legal, they're here, and they're ready to be used. It's as simple as that.
Toss back into the ring.
That's gotta be it.
Kicks out before the two count.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Insulting.
Oh, ho, ho. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Any chance the table will be set up for a lovely spread? Never mind, that never happens. Someone is likely going through it. Uh-oh.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. Your lights out. And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh no, come on. Don't use a sledgehammer. Think of the children.
Go behind. Breaker.
Oof. Oh, this is just disrespectful.
And an elbow drop, too.
Carefully measured knee drop.
She's sent back in under the ropes. Dangerous intentions in her mind right now.
She's just teasing her with that device of destruction.
Kendo stick impact. Boom! and she turns it around. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the...
And the bear hug trying to escape, trying to find a way out, and mission accomplished.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam. She's starting to tire a little.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Uh-oh. Look, don't turn around. Watch out.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Oh, callous rake. You can see the marks forming already.
Able to avoid there.
These two battling to a dead heat with these...
Kick up to the face. What a great move.
Cover! Two! No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. Getting back into the ring.
Wrist lock. Climbing the ropes. Into the arm drag.
Saw that one coming. She just turned it around.
And she dodged that one nicely.
That's gonna hurt.
And she's in total control.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
Stretch apply. This would be an oh, what a reversal. Great move.
She needs to get out of here in a hurry.
Oh, just turn that around.
Hoist it all the way up. Now a brain duster.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Heading back to the ring.
No good things come from a sledgehammer being part of the equation. And something tells me she is very aware of that.
This match may be nearing its limit.
She is barely standing at this point.
This one is headed outside, guys. Running clothesline. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Escape just in time.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
He's got that bat, and I don't think she's hitting dingers. Look at her, just mocking her with that bat here.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
He's going
to
try it again.
Belly to belly. Vicious.
It's all academic at this point.
Down.